We've shown you Airbnb has got a bit into hot water in China because the holiday rental website has scrapped a contest offering people the chance to spend a night at a section of the Great Wall of China. Well, critics condemned it as a publicity stunt that could have led to the ancient monument being completely damaged. Well, according to Chinese media, Airbnb never received approval from local authorities to run the event in the first place.